It's your girl Coco. Now I know it's been a while since I've been here, but guess what? I am back. I think I'm back for good, but yeah. I know y'all missed me. You know, we here in quarantine because of everything that's going on. So I figured, let me get up here and, you know, come talk to you guys and let you know what's been going on in my world as a Yorkie mom. Yes, you guys know that I'm a Yorkie mom. I have 3 Yorkies to be exact. Sir Bronx, Miss Jersey, and we have a new addition to the family, Harlem Boy. He's a Yorkie poo. And everybody has been asking me questions about these Yorkies. Like, what made me get Yorkies or get dogs, period, because, you know, I haven't been known to have dogs. So I decided to come on here today and just give you guys a little bit of info about myself and my fur babies. Okay, so like the first question everybody wants to know is like, what made me get the dogs? What made me get the dogs is, you know, I have recently gone through a divorce. I don't even remember how long I've been divorced, but I'm divorced. I don't remember because, you know, it's past. You know, some things you just, you don't remember. My son was just like, you know, mom, can I get a dog now? And I was like, you know what? Yeah, I'm gonna let you get this dog now. So I wanted to cheer him up, cheer up my home. So I went and I got a dog. The first one I got was Sir Bronx. Sir Bronx is full bred Yorkie. And you know, everybody wants to know, well, where did you get that name from? His name is Sir Bronx because I was born and raised in the Bronx. Lincoln Hospital to be exact, Forest Project. So Sir Bronx, Willie Gamble is his name. Willie comes from my grandfather. His name was Willie Gamble. So Sir Bronx, Willie Gamble, that's how I got that name, yeah. You know, Bronx was here for a minute and I was like, oh, he seemed like he is lonely. He need a friend. So then, you know, my friend Shawnee, shout out to my homegirl Shawnee. She is, I call her the Yorkie, she is the Yorkie breeder finder. She knows any and everybody that that's breeding Yorkies or whatever, and she laughs at me, but whenever I want a Yorkie, I just call her. But she's the one to help me find Miss Jersey. Miss Jersey is full-bred Yorkie as well, and her full name is Miss Jersey Elizabeth Gamble. And Miss Jersey gets her name because my children were born in New Jersey, both of my boys, Jazz and Jalen. You may know Jazz is Tracy, little Tracy now, but they were both born, and you probably hear them dogs downstairs hollering right now. My mother's supposed to be watching them, but anywho, so yeah, that's Miss Jersey. Miss Jersey Elizabeth. Elizabeth is my middle name. Gamble. I don't know what made me get a third one. I didn't need another one, but I just wanted 3. I don't know. I was stuck on that number 3. Wholeness. Yes. Amen. And so I got this third one, and he's a Yorkie mix. So he's Yorkie. His mama's a Yorkie, and his daddy is a poodle. So he's a Yorkie poo. And he's so cute. He is so fluffy and so cute. And I named him Harlem because as a New York girl, like I said, I was born and raised in the Bronx. We will always want to go to, well, I will always want to go to Harlem because Harlem had all the best guys. Them guys were cute. They had so much swag and they could dress their butt off and they had that money, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, I wanted to name him Harlem Boy, and it's B-O-I. So he's Harlem Boy Gamble. My son hates that name because he thinks boy is a stupid middle name. And it could be, but I don't care. His name is Harlem Boy. So yeah, those are my Yorkies. I love them to death. Because of my Yorkies, they inspired me to get the Coco Pups Boutique, where I sell items for your pups. So you want your pup to be fly like you or flyer than you, you need to go check out Coco Pups Boutique and see what, you know, fits your pup. I'm about to say fits your pup. And you know, get some Flaky, some Gucci, some Louis, some Ooey. You know, it's for the pups though. But yeah, that's basically my story of how, you know, I got the pups, why I have the pups. And you get to see a little bit of how we live our lives with these pups. You know, with this coronavirus going on, they don't even know why we're here as much as we are. Because usually I'm on the road, Jalen's in school, and my mom, she's here, but I don't think they pay her much mind until it's time to eat, because she feeds them every morning and she feeds them for dinner because we cook for them. They don't really eat kibble. They eat rice, they eat chicken, baked chicken, whatever the kind of chicken that is. I hope you guys enjoy all of this that we're showing you, and I won't take as long the next time to put out another video. I will come back. You guys tell me in the comments what you want to know, and I will come back and I will talk some more with you, and you know, we can just chit chat. I like this. You guys got to talk to Jalen because he doesn't know. He's probably going to edit this part out anyway, but he doesn't always want to edit my videos and do the things that I ask him to do. unless I give him a coin. I need you to like this video. So it's like, comment. No, I don't want, no, I'm gonna get a good order. Like, subscribe, and then comment. Yeah, like, comment, whatever. Like, comment, subscribe, just do all of that. And then I'll be back and I will talk to you guys later. Deuces.